Strike averted. The Mars Area School District and its teachers union say they've reached a deal on a new contract. The teachers were set to strike on Friday. Had they not been able to reach a deal, they'll finalize a contract with ratification votes within the next couple of weeks.